close. So I can't decide. Are we gonna do hip hop in a sort of? It's definitely gonna be like sample-ish. I don't know if I want to sample some vinyl that I got or if I want to just kind of sample samples. Half speed. It's not half speed. It's just turn on vary speed, man, on Logic. If you just Google vary speed Logic, it's really easy. It's just a setting. Yeah, I know it's gonna be lo-fi-ish. It's more like. Fuck it. I know what I'm going to play. Give me 1 second. I need to set up I need to turn on a couple things so I can get my deck running through here. We want input 5 and 6. Yeah. Yeah. So I can't show the full artwork for this thing on Twitch because I'll get demonetized or like maybe even kicked off the platform, but it's called Music to Bathe By, and it's topless ladies on the front. I gotta cover the boobies. And this has got some fucking fire on it. I shouldn't have shown that. Holy shit, fuck. Take the mic, tie it there. I'll take the mic with me. 1 second, you're coming with me. Keep accidentally showing the fucking artwork. I really don't want to get in trouble. Come on, mic lead. Where you going? Ah. Bruh. 1 second. There we go. Right. So, I'm going to quickly come over to my deck and... we will make sure everything's coming out. Okay, cool. Let's get the vinyl on. Hey, everybody. Oh, no, you can't see me. Wait, I'm going to move the camera a sec. I can't do that. It's like attached. Fuck. Okay. I'll just have to narrate. Okay, so I'm taking things off the top of my vinyl. My record player. Oh, I need to move them forward. 1 second. Right, so the record player is on. There was one track on here that was amazing. What was it? Fuck it, we'll just find it. Right, let's get a level on this thing. Is that coming through? Should be coming through. Got our input monitor over here so we can hear it. All right. In theory, hey, need some gain. Oh, already got samples.
If ever.
I don't know if this is the track that we want.
When fall nips the air.
No, I don't think we want that today. It's a good one, but... no, not that. These are all exactly the same. Oh, this one's got great samples at the end. Check this out. Fucking hell. Jesus! If anyone ever says electro swing in my chat, they get insta-banned. Electro swing is the worst music. I don't mean that. You don't get banned. You're allowed to like what you like. I just hate electro swing and I don't really know why. Thank you. That's cool, but I don't think I've sampled that on like a on a work in progress before, and I don't think that that's the vibe today. No. You know what? That's some SpongeBob shit. Hell yeah! That's not it. Let's try the other side. If not, I'm going to sample like one of my favorite songs ever instead, which I also have here. Or I could resample myself. That would be mad. I have, because I have the vinyls. What's this? Is this the same side? Did I fuck up? Is that some Frank? To be free. That's Tony Bennett. I always get mixed up. I know this is like taking a while. I believe I was your game. Your ball. Sorry guys, sample searching. I don't know. Oh, the beginning to this one's amazing. Check this out. I don't think we're gonna use that. I think. Where do I begin? Who's still in texting me? No one. All right. I think I'm over it. I don't think this is the album. I think let's just get some like little musical samples and make something of our own. I think if I start sampling all those things, I'm just gonna get in trouble anyway. So I have some like packs with like bits of musical thing. This thing has some cool like little piano loops, and like just stealing a hit from that and then fucking.
You did pretty well.
I'm not just gonna like steal these and like put a beat over it, don't worry. No, I'm not but like, you know, having some musical. I know what I'll do. No, I know what's a better idea. Let's get like a rock tune and slow it down and then slice it. Let's do that. I'll be one moment. I know which exactly which song I want to use. So this is one of my favorite albums by Counting Crows. It's called August and Everything After. I just need to find out which side this song is on. Side two. Where are you? Where's the fucking song gone? Oh, there we go. That's side three. All right. Sick. This is the album. So we're just going to leave this on record, and I'm going to record some of this song, and then we'll get on it. It might be a little out of tune, but that's absolutely fine. Right, hit record. Yeah, no metronome. All right, let's get a sample. Gonna totally get demonetized for this. That'll do. Turn off the input monitoring. We're just gonna slice that. Love that. So I'm gonna find the rough tempo of this. We got top tempo out.
Take the way home leads back to Sullivan's.
It's about 160. Or 80, depending on how you look at it. So I'm going to slice eighths, just so we have, like, hits from it. Put that just, like, on a beat. Nice. So I'm just going to get, like, each individual hit. Wow, it's, like, literally 60. I mean, 160. Oh, no, it's a little... Oh, wait, it's off-grid. They didn't play to a click, did they? Those motherfuckers. Okay, so we're just going to go with that. Chances are this isn't even going to matter because I'm going to, like, fade the beginning of each sample hit anyway. So give me a little moment. Yeah. Yeah, just going to keep slicing at these transients myself, because otherwise if Logic does it, it won't be great. That one will be good. That'll be good. Actually, I want to slice at the snare. Sorry, there's some setup here when it comes to sampling. I would just, like, put a beat over this and, like, you know, fuck with the thing, but I think if we were actually going to make something cool, we want to slice it and make our own pattern. Leads. Let's get that. Leads. Leads. Yeah. Leads. Who just donated? You crazy people. Hey, thank you, Ezkio. Got to leave the stream for tonight. Thank you for sharing all this. Oh, thank you. Take care, man. Thank you. That's going to be useful. That's a good hit, too. Oh. So I'm probably going to end up pitching this too. You can just slice that there. How much more of this recording is there? Not that much compared to what we've done. Okay. Once this is, like, a sample, it'll just go. Oh, the fucking Jesus. Sorry, I know this is mad. Oh god, those chords are so good. Like, I have no root for this. This stuff is all about feel and about, like, just getting it right. Like, just finding the groove and the feel and stuff. So, like, I'm not going to worry about a tempo as of yet. MIDI chase, as in, like, what, copying the chords from the song into MIDI. If that's what you mean, I don't care about that sort of stuff. I'd rather extract the feel from it using my hands and find what it is, if that's what you mean. Stream hip hop. Hey, Dan Voitions, how's it going, man? You good? Yeah. Right, we've got it. Right. Let's get some effects on this. What always works when you're trying to sample like tracks that have like drums and stuff in them, I just kind of like put it on or mostly wet reverb, quite sure. It kind of like softens it up. I'm also going to put a gain reduction on it. This is going to be fun, I think. But now I'm going to see what it's like if I pitch it down a bit. I think that's our first hit. Okay, let's go like let's go to like 90 BPM. Man, gain reduction is sick. It's just easy, like, you know, why compress when you can just gain reduce, which is basically, you know, it's, I know it's compression, but what was that? I can't find the first hit I had. There it is. Right, so A0. So I might need to put a drum loop in just so we have something. New day's always good. Wait, skull snaps. Yeah, that's always a good break to go for. I'm just gonna leave that in there for now. We're gonna like make proper drums in a minute, but like just so we have some rhythm, it's a good idea, I think. Little faster. Oh, let's just loop one bar then. Okay, so the setup's done. We're gonna just basically vibe out, find something that works. Ooh, janky. But it doesn't matter for now. We're just finding the pattern. Okay. I think we might want to go slower. Let's go down to like 86. Fuck it. I don't think I'm going to use like breaky drums. I'm thinking like 8080 drums might be really cool on this, but for now, you know. Wow. Okay, I've changed my mind. We're not going to use that as the first hit. I just realized something we can do with these chords, which is exciting to me. So that's what we're going to do. We want that chord. Yeah, okay. I know this is chaotic as fuck. The G2. Trying to find something for that middle hit, and then I think we've got the pattern, and then I just need to find the key, and then we'll get drums on it and like start affecting it, and we'll have something really cool. Very close. That's cool. I think we're gonna end up pitching this up. I need to start fucking with the sound because obviously there's a lot of bass in it. Grab a kick. This is the socket. This is the kick I own. Not that. Rain. Kick. This one. Great for this sort of stuff. Might be kind of cool if we do this. Oh yeah. it comes to lo-fi hip-hop and shit, generally I find myself not wanting to stop the music as much. Like, there's less design, it's all feel. So, we're gonna leave this loop and we're gonna have a little 8-bar loop. Maybe 4-bar for now. Let's get a snare out. You can use the snare from like that. Bilal. Ah, dude, you're welcome. I'm curious to see what happens if we pitch it back down. I need a... He doesn't sing over that chord ever, does he? Shame. Sacred Angel, appreciate you. Let's hi-hat it up. Got a cool 808 sample that I use sometimes. Let's just do that. That's the wrong one. Simple 808. We have a track there. Wasn't as into that as I thought I'd be. I fucked up in the middle. We can fix that. So, I'm going to get all the offbeats, make them late. Actually, let's just make the whole fucking thing late. So generally in this sort of stuff, you just want to make things late. So I'm going to start properly producing this now. So these two things. What I'm going to do first actually is I'm going to EQ all the high end out of this and we want a different top end for the kick. What we do is we bust these two together and we're going to do something incredibly aggressive that will seem over the top right now, but once we finish processing, it'll make total sense. So we're going to do, we're going to distort them together really heavily. There's no easy way to say that. I've sent the wrong things actually. I need to do that and that. And that needs to go back to output right now. So these two. Sounds mental, but when you look at the phase and the things that that's done to it, you'll be like, oh, that's exactly why we're doing that. So this is what I generally do for this kind of hip-hop-y sort of stuff is that, and then what we do is we get rid of the mid whenever the kick happens. Actually, we want to do a little less. Exactly that. That's exactly what we want. So this is after the saturation, we're side chaining to the kick. External. Right. So then we add a kick over the top of this, but like just the top of a kick. Let's see what kicks we got. We don't want any like drum and bassy sort of angry kicks. We want something, you know, something holistic. That's not a kick. Not sure exactly what I'm looking for here. Actually, I've got this kick. The Lit JD. That'll do. It's a little high, little more hi-fi than the rest of the sounds in here, but I think because we're starting to like produce on it, it'll sound okay. I don't want to overproduce this. You know, we do want a vibe, but just that over the top should do it. Oh, wait. Need to do it like this. I think the delay is a bit much on the sidechain. This needs to have a bit more of a hit. Okay, so this isn't working. So the other option is to send this out dry as well to another bus. Like, yeah. And then on that bus, we can EQ that initial punch. So we're getting a bit of flam there. That's something that we can fix later. I'm pretty sure this is fine if I just like get rid of the high end actually. Yeah, there we go. We need to line everything up. I think I'm going to go back to manually moving this thing. Where are our offbeat kicks? They're here. Right. I know I said I wouldn't like stop the music for too long, but this is going to set it up for a bit and then we're good. 41. 41, 41. You know what's a better idea? Oh no, we're basically done, never mind. not into the snare that much. We also need to start sidechaining this. Oh, I know. Yeah, we need to start sidechaining the instrumental thing. So I'm just going to quickly get a ghost channel for that. Yep. Hope everybody's staying safe out there during the very strange times that we seem to be finding ourselves in. This isolation thing is kind of weird, right? Make sure you're just taking care of yourself. That's all I'm saying. And that's it. That's a sidechain loop bed. Snare to use. We don't want anything like that. That's a snare from a Drake track. What? I think I'm just gonna steal a J Dilla snare. snare. Let's see what comes up. That might do it. That's kind of cool. Quite like that. There's also an ESM one that I really like. That was not what I was looking for, but that might be exactly it. I'm going to try that one first. Yeah. I think maybe we want to make it faster. Not that much faster. Transpose up 3. I like it here. That would make it one down from that. I'm gonna try a different bass sound too. prefer that to this? I do. I do prefer it to this. Still not completely convinced by the snare, by the way. Still need to try some more options out. I'm gonna mute the instrumental. That one's kind of cool. Maybe we need a break. Not like a break from music, a break from a break as in a drum break. Where are all my breaks? Big breaks, right? Let's see if anything comes up. That was so sick, but it's not right for this. I do like that one. I don't think I'm gonna go with it though. Let's try it out. Oh, ADJ. Keep up the amazing work. That's still one of my favorite tracks. Thank you very much, dude. I really appreciate that. This one already basically in time. That's cool. So we're finding it now. Right. So the plan is get all the offbeats. We'll delay those by 41 TX. And then all of the on beats stay the same. Oop. Then all the offbeat 16s, we're gonna offset them by a little bit more than 41, maybe like. Let me do this. Maybe a little less for those, maybe like closer to 41, like 48. Sounds weird and mad, but I think it'll work. Oh God, I Achilles is here. My camera's screwed. How's my camera screwed? Is it just light? It looks like it's light. Oh, skewed. Oh, I don't mind about it skewed. It's not skewed, it's the laptop. That should help. Cool. How's this sounding now? Maybe a bit faster. Do a lot with this, or we can do nothing with this, you know what I mean? Like, this could just loop for hours. All right, that's one hip hop beat down. Let's make another one. Let's make another one. Let's make something a bit more modern instead of kind of like chill. I don't know. Let's see what happens. What do I want to sample? I don't know about now. I'm going to make more hip hop. What I think I'm going to do is I'm going to sample some chords and make something a bit heavier on the hip hop front. But like still hip hoppy. So I want to hit it at like 94. And we're going to start with breaks this time. So let's get ourselves on a little cheeky nine beat, thing and find ourselves a break that we like. Oh, shit. Is that faster? That's way faster, isn't it? Right. So we gotta... I'm just gonna like, you know, make us a four bar loop without any like shit. So a really cool trick, would be to, what we do is we slow this down, and we slow this down to like 90. Then we bounce it in place. Then we slice it at beat, every single bar, beat line. So one, two, three, you slice it at those. How do you do that? That's the one. Right, that, and then you let these, so then you don't warp these anymore, and then you speed it up. And yet it was some fucking... Wait, actually, I'm going to do this slightly differently. I'm just going to do something similar, but I'm going to have the option to change it if I need to. So I think we want to be at like 198, and then what we'll do is we'll slow these down a little bit. So each individual beat is a little bit slower. That's too much. That's way too much. We want that. We'll get that frequency shifter back out. Then we get a kick and a snare. And we just follow exactly what that thing's telling us. We might even compress them all together. It depends if it needs it. And of course, we don't want electronic, like high-end. Right, so I just need to copy what these kicks are doing. Oh, this is going to be cool, I think, guys. And then I'm going to have like a... I'm going to like just follow what this beat's telling me. I think we can get away with slightly better hits this time, like... I mean, less high-end, but more low-end. I think I probably need to EQ that loop. It's a bit mid-heavy. I wonder if I need to put this here too. Probably do. Wonder if that works better. Right, I see. I think we need to do this. Yeah. Slice that. Get the other kick. So we just... pretty much copying the pattern from the last track, actually. Once you've got a little loop going. Don't know if I like the kick over the snare. Which is a shame because I did at first, but it seems like it would cause more problems than it would like. Wait. We want this one instead. Whoa, didn't copy. Jeez, I am spaghettiing all over the space right now. We want that there. Yeah. Cool. Then what I'm going to want to do is EQ this. We're going to get this hitting nice and hard, and then I'm going to start sampling stuff and putting that in its place. I like it a lot. It needs some taming. That'll do for now. So now I'm just gonna get like some jazzy piano shit. Piano. And just slice it, see what chords we get. No. Something like this. Not this one. There's some cool shit in there that we can definitely use. I don't think... We can transpose them, I guess. I just need chords. And I don't just want to, like... I don't just want to, like, make a piano sample and then resample it, because you'll, like... It needs to be something that sounds kind of weird already. Okay, we probably have enough between those two, and it needs to stop playing now. Thank you. Awesome. So, the plan here is to kind of get... Like, we're not using these as piano samples, we're using these as, like, musical cuts. So, the plan is to do something like this. Yeah. So, this is not going to resemble the sample at all. That shit, that sort of shit. Of course, we don't want to just completely rip that off, so we're going to pitch it and we're going to fuck with it a lot. First things first, though, let's do slicing algorithm, because that makes my life easier. Let's go like three up. And then what we do is we take the low end out of it. And then once we have that in place... Right, so I might OTT this, actually. I don't mind that transient, because it's going to make the... I'm going to add Disperser in a minute, and it's going to make Disperser very, very happy. A very, very happy plugin. It loves fucking with shit like that. I was wrong. It's still quite an offensive little transient. So, fade in. Maybe comb filter it. Basically, I'm trying to be weird here. I'm trying to make this sound fucking mental. It's a bit too harmonic. Let's do that with the second chord, and we'll see if this like starts pointing us in a direction. Let's take like that. How long are these? Like, yeah, okay, like 16th. How's that? Nice. Up three. No, wait. Three, not 40. swap those around. Put them down by one, two. Let's see what this other chord's saying. I mean, like, I'm just kind of stealing the chord progression from this thing, but, like, it doesn't really matter. Like, chords are chords. Yeah. Take it up by three. Sounds weird that, but I think we can make sense of it. I think this layer with the chords is probably just going to be like an effect. Yeah, I'm gonna add my own thing, my own keys too. It's not gonna sound too bad. It's because the algorithm is like fucking with it. Like, I don't probably need to do this anyway, but. Whoa, that sounds weird. It needs more information. It needs to do this. Where is that sample? I need to look at it or hear it, because I'm kind of just doing this blind. Wow. Let's go there. It does sound weird. I think it can make sense. I'm not convinced, but I think it can. What is that chord? That's like a... It's a major, and then it goes, yeah, okay. Anyway, I'll get my bone piano out. Bone piano. Gonna need to get a normal piano out. There's too many overtones on that for me to really know what the fuck is going on. Let's take all the effect off this too, so we can just get... Okay. I was right. It sounded really weird on the bone piano. Let's just copy it for a second. Metronome wasn't on. Freaked me out. We're okay now. Thanks for asking. This is gonna be really cool, I think. I'm already hearing some cool shit. And then it's like a na na na. Yeah, whatever. Fucking what? Na na na.
Yeah.
It's a really interesting chord to go to. The effects back on it. We might have to like fuck with that sample quite a lot if it's not gonna be nice with us, but I'm gonna change what that first chord is. To be the B. Sounds mad. There's like that. These are our key. Guess we gotta tune them. Oh Christ! Whoa! Awful. Say what we do then is we just LFO tool. No, what's the best way to do? I'm trying to. Hey, thank you, AetherX again. Hey, how's it going? Yeah, lo-fi hip hop vibes today. Right, if we're gonna commit to this, we're gonna do this. Actually, no, let's do this properly. Ooh. I'm going to delete this. It inspired us, but I don't want it anymore. The clear find. And then we get a really, really crap piano. We hate it. Here we fucking go. Hope you guys are ready to make a fucking banger, because I really am. Why are those ringing out though? Fuck it, I don't care. Let's just run with it. We want it to sound bad. and then I put reverb on it, and that makes it sound okay. But we want way less reverb than that, and we want mostly wet. Hell yes. Then we EQ it. And now that it's not a sample, we can like change the key, which you know I love to do. Let's go. God, it sounds like the 90s. Let's see if we have any chords that we can sample. You know what? All of these chords are major, so we can take something like this, throw it into a phase plant, and we instantly have something sick. I think. We shall see. If my calculations are correct. Where is this project file? We haven't saved this yet. Yeah. Stream hip hop. 2. What was that thing I just imported called? That. Yeah. I need a sampler channel. That's an F. Probably an F2. Wow. So, let's get that. We don't want chords. Is it minor? No. Doesn't work, does it? Well, it kind of works in the mix. It kind of sounds like it's in 2 keys at once. Kind of like it in the background, even though it's out of tune. Fuck it, hip hop. I have an idea. Where is it gone? Didn't mean to do that, but that fucking little bird sound that it made was sick. I'm gonna fucking recreate that. That whoa noise it made. Something like that, but like higher. Whoa. Way in the background, put some reverb on it. Anyway, that's not the reason we got this patch. put two into it. Musical trick we can do here. Possibly. We'll see. That involves relative minors. I don't know if this is going to work. Well, it could work in theory. It's just like a... It might not work for this track. This is one of those things that's just like actual music theory shit. So, let's see. Interesting. Something really fucking cool about that. going to slow it down so I can record this easier. And then we'll get that little Mellotron line down. Uh-oh. Fucked up a little bit, but it's salvageable. This is velocity sensitive. I never realized that. We want everything to be even on this. Oh, we want flutes. This breaks a heart. Oh. So there's still some chords that are a little short. And this needs EQing, it's a little bit. There we go. Very easy, obvious call for the track is to start like this. Oh wait, without the bass. Fucking hell. Yeah. And then you hit him with the verse right here. Probably even smaller. Let's get a crash cymbal. Whoa, loud. Crash. Yeah, falsetto with harmonies and shit. That's not a bad shout. Crash. Hey, we made 3 tracks today. 3 cool tracks. I'm happy. We did okay. I think a lot of the DnB heads left. Ah, how can you not like this kind of music? This is the sort of shit that I listen to, on the regular. This is what my playlists that I make of other people's music sound like, this sort of shit. I just remembered something. Oh, cancel. Pretty sure that on that fucking, what is it called? The new Masterson's break. They have. Ah, no. Never mind. That'll do. This isn't very well mixed yet, and it kind of doesn't need to be for quite a while. But just know that I am acknowledging that fact. All right, then you hit him with the verse like this. Feeling you can get away with less. Nah, it takes away too much. There's some cute shit. Just change the character limit next time. I thought I'd already changed it, but I must not have saved the settings. Sorry about that. You know who'd really like this track? It's fucking Buster. This is like the sort of shit we listen to when no one's watching. So it hits heavier. Right, well, that's done ish. I mean, it's good enough to write to. I don't feel like writing right now. Let's go back to the first thing we did, see how that sounds. That thing we just made is the sort of thing that just kind of needs to exist like that, and you write to it, and then when the song's written, you produce everything around the vocal. And, you know, there may come a day where I'm like, yeah, let's write to that. But today's not that day. Thank you. you, Fed Banger. Something's gone weird. Yeah, dude, Bedbagger, thank you so much. Do I have any Patreon? No, I'm not going to do Patreon. I don't think I could keep up with the obligation, to be completely honest. Yeah. That break we sliced up isn't in here. Wait. It's back. I like it. It so easily could become UK hardcore, couldn't it? I hate it. Well, I don't hate it, but... Does need Japanese vocals. It's totally got that vibe. Yeah, how will I get my rock climbing and bouldering fixed in the next couple weeks? I do have a hangboard, so I'll be able to hold on to my finger strength, but yeah, chances are my my technique will lose its I'll just lose technique. What do I feel like doing? 8 o'clock. It's 8 o'clock. Maybe I could stream for one more hour. Yeah, no, it's super porter already. Like, it's, you know.